Hi, I'm Steve, and this is your Community Minute. I want to tell you a story about impacting a community. I'm obviously not in our community today. I'm in Costa Rica, a place where I go often. And this is a community, San Sebastian, that is high risk. There's a pastor here that I know very well that began trying to reach his community. And he had an idea, a dream of a soccer academy. They are so passionate about soccer. He approached two professional soccer players, guys who played on the Costa Rican national team. And here's what they did. One had retired, the other was still on the team and decided to lead the academy. He would retire from professional soccer and start this academy. Hacia Lo Mejor is the name of their academy. They now have more than 150 kids. I just saw a kid, a child, whose mom yesterday was put in prison. He was here for the very first time. This is a place of hope. Why? Because two people decided to use their talents. A pastor decided to lean into the community to see what they're passionate about so they could make great change. If I told you story after story of the changes that have happened already through soccer, people using their own talents, you wouldn't believe it. Here's my request to you. What do you have that can make a difference in the life of somebody else? That's what makes our community great. I'm Steve, and this has been your Community Minute.